Hey guys, what's up? It is Vasterz, AKG Saves, and back with another Warframe video. Right now, as you can see, we do have Chroma. I wanted to record a little bit of with me using this Warframe and stuff. So this is what we have so far. He's a rank 11, and he's pretty powerful. Yeah, I don't really have all the mods that were that would probably like completely max this guy out to his capability. I still gotta level him up quite a lot, but he's really, really, really powerful. I also have a Soma equipped, the Gamma Core, and also the Silva and Aegis. But I think I'm gonna switch this one because I was leveling it up, but it seems like I maxed it out recently. So let's see. It seems like the only one that requires leveling. Oh no, there's two. There's the dual Zoran and the plasma sword. I guess we can use the dual Zoran. Make sure we have all this modded the right way, because I remember I was like mixing stuff up before. And I did get some new mods. I got a lot of new mods actually. I got a spoiled strike. What else? I got a lot of mods right here. Where's the other one? I thought I had where is it? Did I miss it? Or was that the only one I got for the melee weapons and stuff? Guess that was it actually. That's kind of surprising. I thought I had a little bit more. Guess it's fine. Okay, so we have that. I want to make sure this weapon is nice and fast as well, because that's going to come in handy. So make sure we have that. Yeah, make sure we have that as well. The rending strike. And then probably I'm going to go with Berserk, I guess. I think that'll be pretty nice. Okay, so we now have the dual Zoran, the Gamma Core, the Soma, and the Chroma. With the companion of Carrier and also the Sweeper. So let's do this. Let's level this guy up. And I can show you guys some of his skills and stuff. If you guys are wondering what the skills are, real fast, I'll just do this. You guys can pause the screen and read it if you guys want to. The skills are really complex on this Warframe, though, because depending on the energy color that you have for the Warframe for Chroma, it completely changes everything pretty much of the skills. He's really complex. He's probably one of the most complex. Oh my goodness, what was that? He's probably one of the most complex Warframes out there to date. But he's pretty fun, I guess, to actually use and stuff. Yeah. So. Yep. Load. Alright, there we go. Here we go. Okay, let me show you guys the first ability. If I can actually find somebody that didn't get owned already. These guys are like dominating right now. He does have an awesome skill that I really like to use. A lot actually, and that's the last skill, but we'll get there eventually. Okay, let me get this guy real fast. Hopefully nobody gets him. There we go. Let's use the first ability. Beats these guys up. Right now I currently have a color for the energy pattern that is actually to make this guy have a frost ability. So that's pretty much the ability that the first one is pretty much with frost. It pretty much just breathes stuff out. This guy breathes stuff out, and depending on your energy color, it would do something. Like I was saying, I have the frost energy color thing, so it's gonna do frost damage and stuff. So that's pretty nice. I like it. I think I prefer frost over everything else for right now. So I did try the heat one. I'm still new to this guy, so I don't really know a lot about him. But I did try the fire one for the heat. It seemed nice, but it didn't seem as powerful as the frost abilities. And that skill was actually Spectral Scream is what it was called. And we can use the next one right now. After somebody unlocks this, can we unlock this? I'll do it then. There we go. Okay, so the next ability is called Elemental Ward. And what was it that this one did? Oh man, I forgot. Oh, that's so bad. I think it actually like wraps you with like some sort of a boost depending on your little thing. And also, I think the party members as well. I believe. I think so. Still new to this guy, guys. So you're gonna see a lot of mistakes right now that I might be saying, but I'm still new to this guy. So pretty much, there we go. And the next ability is Vex Armor, which gives you more, obviously, yeah, it increases your armor and stuff. Oh, there he is. Look at that. There's a. No, don't do it. Oh my goodness, guys. Don't. There. All right. Is someone scanning this guy? Come on, somebody scan this guy. Is somebody scanning? Man, these guys are slow. If they're scanning, these guys are slow. He's still there. Oh my goodness, guys, come on, scan him, scan him. Please. Are these guys scanning him? Did we get him? I didn't get. Did somebody scan that? I don't even know. I didn't even get no little pop-ups of XP gain for that. That's kind of weird. Oh well. Okay, so that was a Vex Armor, like I said. And the next one is Effigy, which is actually my favorite out of all of them. Yeah, he's a. This one's a little bit OP, if you ask me. It's a really strong little skill that you can use. It's insanely powerful. Do-do-do-do. And again, I'm sorry if I'm, you know, not fully professional with this Warframe just yet. I just recently unlocked him. I'm still learning about him. Like I said, he's one of the most complex Warframes out there because when you change the energy color, it changes everything pretty much about the skills. And I'm trying them out. I tried Heat already. Right now, I'm trying the Frost one. I think the Frost one's a little bit stronger. At least for me, it's my preference. The heat one's nice though as well, but then again, you gotta remember I'm doing like I think this is a Grenier mission right here, so it's a little bit different. It depends. If I'm doing infested, like an infested mission, then yes, obviously do the other one, you do the heat. And right here, here's the effigy, the last one, the last skill. And this guy, there's pretty you spawn like this little companion guy that you pretty much just like vomited out, and he pretty much just annihilates everything all around. All around you, and you do that. He doesn't like for me. He doesn't like stay that long out. But I'm pretty sure if you actually mod this little guy, and you also get a lot of energy because he does require energy. But I'm pretty sure if you put some mods in, to extend the time, you know, and stuff like that, you probably can make this guy survive for a lot longer. As you can see, this guy's still up, and pretty much what it does, it drains energy from you. And I believe if you click the skill button again, it deactivates him, so you don't have to be concerned about that. So I'm not sure if you guys will see this. Somebody just messaged me. Right, there we go. Somebody just messaged me through Steam. All right, and also if you guys are wondering why in the world I'm not so excited and pumped up right now, it's something happened in life, and it's kind of poopy, I guess. It's yeah, I might make a video in the future about it so you guys can be a little bit informed about what happened. But let's just say a close family member, some of you guys might not even consider that's, you know, the person that, you know, passed isn't really family. But definitely a friend, and for me, he was like a brother and a son to me, and he passed away sadly on April 1st. I tweeted about it too, but I didn't really give much information. But yeah, if you guys are wondering why in the world I'm so down right now, it's just because some stuff has happened and I'm not doing so well, but it's fine. I'll be okay. I'll be all right. All right, go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay, let's do that. There we go. He looks really cool too, like with everything. Like he looks pretty cool. He has like these wings and stuff, which looks kind of, it's like an arch wing type of thing. It's pretty nice. All right, let's see. That. I do wonder what's the best mods for this Warframe though, because I think I remember like watching some videos about this guy, and there was different like suggestions. Like this one guy like tells you, hey, this is the best mod you can put, which obviously it's preference, but there's like a lot of different mods that people are putting on this Warframe from what I can tell, and I don't really know which one's the best one to equip for this guy. I don't know. I really have no idea. Let me use the ability right there. Let me use Vex armor. Let me use a little. There we go. He looks pretty nice. I think Chroma is an infested as well. I think that's what he's categorized as. So it's interesting. I think he's one of the first Warframes to be infested. I think. I'm not really sure though. And there we go. We leveled up a little skill right there. So. There we go. Obviously, as we continue leveling up and stuff like that, our skills are going to increase. They're going to be a lot stronger and stuff like that. But I just recently got this guy and I'm leveling him up and I'm learning how to use him and stuff. I'm learning the skills and stuff like that. And man, I'm not sure if I mentioned this already, but the Soma is so nice. It's not the Soma Prime. I don't have that one yet. I would like to get it, but it's like really rare, at least to get. I only have the blueprint for it, and but like this Soma, it's like the regular Soma, and it's dominating everything pretty much. It's a lot better than the, what was the weapon that I was using before? The Latron Prime, at least for me. So much better, at least for me. It's insane. The only thing about the Soma is you run out of bullets really fast. Run out of ammo. But I really like the Soma though. It's right there. It's nice. It's really, really powerful. It's definitely probably one of my favorites right now to use. And one day I do wanna get to Soma Prime. But I don't know if that day will come. All right, let's see. Let's get some of these energies right there. There we go. Let's make sure we use the effigy as well. Put them right here so nobody can get over here. Look at that damage. Come on, you got this. Own it up. Own it up. Chroma, you got this. Own them up. All right, there we go. I still have to try and think it was corrosive and also electricity for the Chroma. I'm not really sure how that's gonna turn out. I'm not really sure what every skill is gonna do, but man, this Warframe is so complex. But it's really nice. It's like the way this Warframe feels like to me is like, yes, it's one Warframe, but for me it feels like it's multiple Warframes at the same time, because you can customize, the little energy slots, and when you do that, it actually has an effect on this Warframe, which is pretty cool. It's pretty nice. So, yep. All right, let's go over here. Let's do that. Alright, we should get to maybe around level 13 for Chroma in this run, so that'll be pretty nice. So yeah, if you guys actually know what's the best like mods to use for Chroma, let me know, because that's gonna help me out quite a bit. Because I'm so new to this guy, I don't even know. I'm so new to this Warframe, and it's crazy. Alright, we gotta lock the door. There we go. All right, let's do this. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Do that. And yeah, it looks like we're gonna be able to get to. Whoops, that was my mistake, my fault. It looks like we're gonna be able to get to level 13 for Chroma. It's pretty nice. I do wonder how much the skills are gonna improve as I level this guy up. So that'll be interesting to find out how, like, more powerful this guy can be. The only thing I did notice is, like, this guy has so much armor. Like, it's insane. He has way too much armor, especially even at this level, level 12 right now. He has an insane amount of armor, and he's pretty much like the tanks of tanks. He's like better, he's like, for me, I think he's a better tank than Rhino Prime. It's crazy. And you guys know how much I use Rhino Prime for tanking and stuff like that, but this guy seems to have taken the spot of Rhino Prime for tanking. At least for me, is what it seems like. So, what else? There we go. Level 13 for Chroma. That's pretty nice. Pretty cool. I guess we can do maybe one more and stuff. And so yeah, let's do this. I kind of feel like buying a new little customization right now. I don't know why. When it's the little icon, I don't know. Is that? Do I have a problem? Let me show you guys real quick. I don't know why, but I feel like I gotta change this. Like these are my profile icons right now. I have a lot of them, and a lot of them I had to pay for it. It doesn't cost a lot, but like here's a Hydroid, Umbreon, Frost Prime, and some other starter ones that were included already, but some of them I actually paid for it. And let me actually check real fast. I don't know why, I think I have a problem for this. I just like to customize things. Like, I like to change things up, like, time to time. You know, even you guys can see that in videos as well. Like, sometimes I have like a little logo or something right here, then I change it to a different direction. I don't know, I just do that a lot. I don't know why. To make things like fresh, I guess. Is there one of Chroma yet, or one of Limbo? I think there's one of Limbo. There's gotta be. Is there one of Chroma? I don't see any. Chroma. Ooh, this one looks nice. That's for Trinity, and this one looks really, really nice. I like that one actually. It looks high tech. I kind of like that. Oh, there's the one for Limbo right there. Yes, Limbo does have one. What does it look like? I like that one. I like that one. That one's nice. It's 30 platinum. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, man. I don't know. I do have a lot of platinum to spare, though. Is there one for Chroma yet? I don't... Ooh, there's one for Cypher. I guess that's fine, but I don't really like that one that much. I don't see any for Chroma. I don't see any for Chroma. Chroma. Where is it? I don't see it. I don't see the Chroma. They do have this. If I bought this, was I gonna get an icon? Doesn't seem like it. That's expensive. 610 platinum. Man, you crazy. You serious right there. 610 platinum when you can get this Warframe and all this stuff for free. It's like, wow. It's crazy. I think I'm going to go for Limbo. This one. I like that one. That one looks nice, but I like this one. So that's the original helmet for Limbo. I guess, man, but 30 platinum is so much. But I have a lot to spare. So I think it's okay. Hopefully I don't do this too much. I have a problem, I think. Okay, let's buy that. Let's switch our icon to... Ooh, we actually got to... Wow, we got a lot more than I thought. That's actually the most we actually received in a little purchase right there. We have four. We got four off of that, which is kind of crazy. What does this one look like? Let me look. That one actually doesn't look that bad. I like that one, actually. How about this one? Not bad, not bad. I like that one. But I think I would like this one the best. Yeah, it's all right. You can't really even see anything because the background is so it's all like I don't know. Maybe it's my monitor or something. You can barely see anything, but I think it looks kind of cool because if you focus, you can see Limbo right there. He's just chilling. He's just chilling. He's just chilling. All right, so let's do one more. Do you guys do that too? I'm just curious. I like to do that a lot, time to time. I like to mix the little profile icons. And to be honest, is there one for Trinity? Because I love to use Trinity. That's like one of my preferred. There is one for Chroma. No, I missed it. I didn't notice it. How did I not notice it? I was just scrolling down and I didn't notice it. I just noticed it just now. It's right there. Oh man, it's 30 plan. There's no way. Oh man. Oh, come on. Okay, you get 1, 2, 3, 4. You get 4 for this one too. There's no way I'm gonna spend that much though. That's too much. That's too much right there. I already spent 30. I don't want to spend more. Unless if it's one of those like 15 ones. Is there one for Trinity? There is that one, but is there a different one too? I think there was, wasn't there? I think there was. I'm pretty sure there was, actually. Man, there's so many items. It's really difficult to pinpoint exactly where they're at. It would be nice if you could research it. Like, if you could click on a box and just type stuff, and then it would show up. There's gotta be. I remember there was one about Trinity. It was like, it had more than one. There it is. It's hiding right there. Oh, it's 30. Oh, come on. Oh, man. I'm not doing that. I'm not yet. Not yet. I want to make sure I don't spend the platinum on something else because that's way too much platinum right there to spend. I would have got probably the Chroma one. I would have probably got the Chroma one. Okay, enough about that. We just decorated our little icon for like the past like 10 minutes. So let's do something. Let's do I don't know. I guess we can do the same one because it gives you a lot of experience. So let's do the same mission and then we can wrap up this video. So, yeah. Do 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 do. Yeah. So, how have you guys been? How have you guys been? There we go. Take that guy down. Make sure we use not yet. Let's not use effigy just yet. Let's get some more actually I want to try something. I want to see if I use the ability and then click it again if it disappears. I'm pretty sure it does disappear. So pretty much like a lot of these Chroma skills it's your choice when like if you activate it you can also deactivate it whenever you like. That's like the first one, which is a spectral scream. You can do that for that. So that's pretty nice. So let me do that real quick. See what this looks like. Okay, so there we go. It's going, it's going, it's going. Click the button. Yep, it works, it works, it works, it works. So pretty much you can activate and deactivate it when you like. It looks like the frost guy wants me to stay where he's at. To be more defensive, you're gonna use the bubble. Use the bubble, dude. Use the bubble. The bubble went away! The snow globe, I mean. Is he gonna use it? That makes no sense if he says stay there when there's no snow globe there. There you go. There you go, my friend. There you go. Look at this ownage. We're just owning it up. We're probably gonna get maybe to level 15 for Chroma right now. I'm not really sure, but perhaps. I should have probably actually switched the skill so you guys can actually see a little bit more about Chroma. But this is just me just playing the game, I guess, and just having a little bit of fun and stuff. Yeah. Just use the effigy right there. The ability so he can go to work right there. He does use a lot of energy though. It drains so fast. And I don't know how I feel about that. He just drains so fast. I'm pretty sure there has to be some sort of mod or something to make that a little bit better. But I think it's efficiency. Efficiency actually makes it better so it doesn't drain as much. Which I don't have that mod equipped, I don't think. A mod that actually gives you an increase in efficiency. So yeah, I gotta work on that. I gotta work on modding this guy a little bit more, a little bit better, because the mods that I currently have are just random mods to help me to tank. Like I had a mod for, I think it was extra shields, and another one that was extra armor. So I'm pretty much just trying to go for the tanking right now, because I'm a low level for this guy and I don't want to get owned too bad. So yep, he looks pretty nice though. I noticed also just now that he has a tail. You notice that? Huh, that's interesting. I don't think any other Warframe had a tail. That's new. Do the infested have tails? The infested types, like the mobs, do they have tails? I don't recall that actually. That's interesting. And also, if you guys are wondering, when I use effigy, for some reason I turn into, I don't know, I turn into pretty much like almost like, I don't know, losing my armor and stuff, and this guy sometimes gets to full armor and I look like this. I don't really know why that is, but I guess it's cool. There we go, now we're back to normal. I'm still learning. There's so much stuff I gotta learn. Wow, we leveled up our dual Zoran again. Nice. We're almost gonna get to probably max that little guy up right there, and we can start working on a different weapon to level up. I'm trying to go for mastery rank 10. Just because I wanted to go for double digits for this account. That'll be pretty nice. Right now I think I'm mastery rank 8, so I still got a long way to go. But it's pretty cool anyways. Pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Let me use a little, let me actually use the elemental ward again. Let's see, let's look at this guy. Does that do anything? Still so new to this. Still so new to this. Just so you do this. Do this. Alright, do that. Nope, oh, is that all these guys up, because there's a lot of them right there. Yay, we leveled up to level 14 for Chroma. And we got a nice little ability right there. Spectral Scream has leveled up, so let's use it. Yes, we go. There we go. Look at that. You like this? You like the frost? The frost is strong in this one. Be frozen, all of you, you bad people. Well, not really. I don't think they're that bad, actually. Just the grenier. And, seem friendly. Be frozen. Let it go. Let it go. You just can't handle this anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Okay, you can't complain that I was just I was just saying that, but oh well. Let's see. There we go. There we go. Look at me. Remix. Remix. Let's go. Let's unlock this thing. And bow. Nice, nice, nice. Let's finish this mission quickly. How many of you guys actually unlocked Chroma? He's been out, I think, for like a week, 2 weeks, something like that. Sorry, I just recently got him. I would have gotten him earlier, but something I still needed some parts for the to build them, and that took a while to actually make. So that's why I took a little bit of time. Do 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 do. Oh, are you serious? Wow, Goku 24 Saiyan, you are not nice. You're supposed to wait for your teammates. That is messed up. Okay, you might be really nice, but maybe he's in a rush. Maybe he has to go somewhere. He might be the nicest guy like I probably like ever met, like the second nicest guy, because you know what I mean? There's some nice people out there. Some really kind people. He might be kind. Man, look, he's going extremely fast. What is going on? Slow down. Oh my goodness. Wow, these people are going really quick. I'm going like super slow though. Man, I wonder if this Warframe Chroma is slower than Rhino, because I know Rhino Prime is like the slowest thing. It's like slower than a snail. A snail can beat it. Okay, probably not, but it's so slow. This guy seems really slow too, but I don't know. Where's the other guy? I don't know where he's at. Elemental Ward! Vexarm, use the frost! Let it go! Let it go! You can't handle this anymore! That's right, you like that? That's right. The guy said like, "Man, golden chrome, awesome." Like he misspelled it, but I'm guessing that's what he meant to say. It's not really golden, it's just a color palette. But it does make him look golden though. I'm not. It does make him look golden. It looks pretty nice. Boom, 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 boom. But I guess we can wrap it up right there. We did some gameplay of Chroma. I'll try to figure out his like ups and downs to max him out for his capability. Put the mods that he requires. Learn about the little energy color things, about the powers that he has, the skill stuff, the abilities. The abilities are right here, like I said, they're right here. Spectral Scream, exhale a deep breath of elemental destruction. Chroma's energy color determines the element. The next skill is elemental ward. Depending on Chroma's elemental alignment and offensive area of effect is created, Chroma and its nearby allies are imbued with defensive energy. Yes, it is. It's actually Chroma and the nearby allies, so I was correct about that. The Vex armor, when shields are hit, Chroma's armor grows stronger. When health takes a hit, weapon damage increases, active for a limited time, maximum increases correspond to rank. And then the last one is effigy. Chroma turns his pelt into a massive sentry that strengthens nearby allies and engulfs enemies in elemental attacks. Those are some really strong supportive little abilities, like crazy. Like right there, like elemental ward allies, like Chroma and its nearby allies are imbued with defensive energy. The effigy skill also nearby allies, it strengthens them. Vex armor, Vex armor is pretty much like, it's like Rhino Prime. What's that one? Rhino skin? Rhino, something like that. It's like that ability kind of, but it's a lot stronger, I think, because I heard that it multiplies. Like right here, it says armor increase percent. It goes from 200 to 250. The damage multiplier to 2 to 2.5 2 to 2.25. The power duration from 10 to 15. But it's only rank 5 right now. Wait, no. It's gonna increase when I reach rank 16. Which is pretty cool. So I still gotta level this guy up a lot. And the Spectral Scream is pretty cool. It's pretty nice, I guess. It does a lot of like damage, obviously. Damage per second is like, what right now it's on 150. 6.5 is power range, and the status chance is 50. So right now, like even though the Chroma that I currently have is not that strong in level, he's still really really strong, and I think he's better than what you want to call it, than Rhino Prime. Let's see, what is the armor actually? Should we compare? Okay, there we go. So right now I selected the Rhino Prime. What? Hold up, are you serious? Okay, so Rhino Prime, you get a little bit extra shield, you lose power, you lose armor by a lot. Yep, I think I'm gonna go for Chroma now. I think Chroma is gonna be my character of choice for those defensive, tanky type of missions that I gotta be a tank. That's crazy. That's insane. That's the first time I noticed that big difference right there. But wow. But there is a different one. The maximum actually, I think it's a Valkyrie. Yeah, it is. Valkyrie has a 6-run armor, but the shield is like 50, so it's not really worth it. I think Chroma is definitely a really strong Warframe. I'm pretty sure if we're ever gonna get to Chroma Prime, it's gonna be intense. But that's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. But I'll see you guys later though. So hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm sorry again that I wasn't too super expert advanced on this. I just recently unlocked them and I started to level them up and I decided to record a video for you guys. But I'll see you guys later. So my name is Vasterz, aka G Saves, and I'm signing out. May Jesus Christ be with you and God bless you guys. Make sure you look in the description down below. It has a lot of information down there. But I'll see you guys later. So God bless you guys. May Jesus be with you.